In question 16, animal P is a mammal that curls up into a ball when faced with predators. So by doing this, predators cannot bite through it. So that must mean this material K must be very, very strong such that the teeth of the predators is not able to bite through it. So in this case, number one is the answer. The property of material K must be the high strength. The high strength that allows it to protect animal P.